It's very important that you seek help. It's also very important that your child has to have faith that you're there for him no matter what. Even if he's in trouble, you're there. Even if he's okay, you're there. You have to be there at all costs. My last point before I open the session for question answers is that there is no book to learn child psychology. Remember that. There's no book to learn parenting. There's no book to learn child upbringing. You learn on the job. You learn when you work with children. There is no perfect child. Remember that. Children are going to make mistakes. Remember, there are no perfect parents also. You're going to make mistakes. The only thing that you have is a large number of perfect moments along the way. So you'll have some good moments, which you will remember, which you will cherish. You will not have perfect parents. You will not have perfect children. Never. We all have some defects, which we have to accept. At the end of it, what matters is how much you lived, how much you laughed, and how much you loved. So do that as a parent. And I think that would be what I would think child psychology is. Thank you.